Binayak Sen has not been helping terrorists. He's a victim of the state's 360-degree terrorism. First, they don't give you food, they don't give you access to health, education, justice, employment. They keep you in sub-Saharan destitution level. And you protest when the government goes wrong. Then you put him inside a jail. That is terrorism against humanity. Instead of having people like Binayak Sen inside the jails, we should be having our corrupt criminal politicians inside the jail. Binayak Sen will be outside the jail serving the society and humanity.
The Sunday Indian, an IIBM think tank and Arindam Chaudhuri initiative.